I paused it right when we were about to get here.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, what?
Pause.
Yummy.
Oh, what is it?
Oh, shoot, it's big.
What is it? No!
Don't go in the water.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Brian, the CEO.
And I'm Lexi.
And today we're going to do the
pause challenge.
All right, so basically we have a remote and throughout the day we're going to randomly just pause each other just for fun. What do you think we should do today?
We should go eat something and then we
I know what she's going to say next. We should go fishing. So so we're going to go eat something, we're going to go fishing, and we're going to have fun with the pause challenge. Guys, I hope you enjoy. Unpause.
Fish.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Pause.
Oh, not right now. Hey, where are you going?
I'm leaving.
Oh, come on.
Okay, so my dad has been in there for about 5 minutes, so I'm just going to let him unpause.
Okay, Dad, unpause.
Unpause?
Yeah.
Thank you. My legs are asleep.
All right, so Lexi apparently wants to have a little more fun than this than I thought, so... Hey, payback. Payback. Yep. All right, so we stopped by a Starbucks. We need a quick breakfast and pause. You're not gonna eat a quick breakfast. This is for pausing me earlier. Are you hungry?
Mm-hmm.
How hungry are you?
Starving.
You're starving?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Unpause. You can eat. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Good. We're starting our journey in here into the woods. It's gonna be about a good 15 minute trek just to get out there. You ready to catch some fish?
Yep.
Yeah? Sweet. All right, you wanna lead the way?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, Lexi, guess what? Pause. She wasn't ready. Maybe I'll just leave her behind.
No.
What? Bye. Bye, Felicia. So you wanna come with me?
Yeah.
Unpause. All right. Oh, now she's got the remote. All right, let's go.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, what?
Pause.
For real? She just paused me. Can I turn the camera?
I'll see you later.
She's leaving me. Don't get eaten by a crocodile.
Pause.
That's what I thought. So there are some big old crocodiles back here, so always got to be careful. Definitely not a spot I'm ever going to bring my dog. Got ourselves a little crab right here. That is actually really good bait. Really good bait. We made it to the end over here. You see the water?
We're almost there. I just want to get to the end and start fishing.
I paused it right when we were about to get here. So beautiful. Ah. Oh.
Look at this girl. She freaking paused me right before we get out there.
Okay.
I can't move.
Unpause?
Yep. Thank you. Now I can show you what it's like out here. It's a nice little point. Gotta watch out for crocodiles and stuff.
I'm gonna let you use this little mirror lure, okay, Lex?
Okay.
And it's on the Florida Fishing Products Osprey 2500. So baby, you're just gonna come out to the edge here, and we're gonna have you just cast out over this opening, okay?
Okay. Dad, guess what?
What?
Pause!
You don't
want to
hold
him? No.
No?
No.
Alright, I'm pausing so I can take him off.
I'm paused.
Alright.
Huge barracuda. Oh my god! Snook? Oh, you just have no idea what species it is. Holy cat!
Yeah, I'm gonna let you fight whatever this is.
Oh, what is it?
Oh shoot, it's big.
Oh, I just reel it quick. Whew, whatever this is strong. it hit on the retrieve. I was reeling in, and this thing is, I'm talking about strong. I thought it was gonna spool me out. Look, my line is already halfway out. Just stand on that rock and start reeling. Really? Keep that rod tip up.
Oh my God.
Yep.
Holy cow.
Yep.
Oh my God, what is this?
It's big.
What is this? No!
Don't go in the water. Back up, back up, back up. Wait. Don't step on my rod.
Oh my God, my shoes are ruined.
No, we'll dry them.
Oh my God, he freaking pulled me in the water. Oh my God, it literally pulled me in the water. Oh my God. Oh
pull,
my
pull,
God.
Pull, pull, pull. Here, this way.
Hold me.
Come on, I got you. That thing is strong. Oh, come back God. This way. Come back
oh
this way.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
We'll dry your shoes. Stand on that rock right there. Oh.
Oh my God. Oh
all right. God. Okay. He's about 100 yards out right now because he's spooled.
Oh my God. I'm gonna...
Come on.
Oh
come on. Keep the rod up.
Oh my God.
Now pull up and reel down. Pull up and reel down. Pull up and reel down. Come on. Again. Pull up. Pull up and reel down. This is the biggest thing you've ever hooked.
Yes, literally.
Come on, keep coming. Pull up.
Oh, what
and
is
reel
this?
Down. You're gaining on it, slowly. Good.
What is this?
I have no idea. Pull to the right a little, or the left. Pull to the left. If it gets around that branch, I'll have to go out and, I'll go out there and work it back left. Oh man.
Oh my God.
Oh, yep. Alright, keep coming. Okay, here. Let me
Oh my God.
Here, hold this.
Oh my God. I fell in.
Bring him back out. It's all good. Gotta get him
back. Oh my God.
That flat right there.
What is it?
I have no idea.
Oh my God. Holy cow. He freaking pulled me in the water. No.
Oh.
No! That was the biggest fish ever.
Line pop.
Yeah.
I had to have wrapped around something around the trees because it's gone way past my leader. Oh man.
Oh man.
I'll tell you what I think it was. What it looked like?
What?
It looked like a stingray, probably about 3.5-4 feet across. There's a bunch of logs out here and it wrapped this way and then back out.
Yeah,
and I think it wrapped around a log. That was on a shrimp lure.
Oh, come on.
Oh, man. Man, it was fun out there. I am so hungry right now. Can't wait for taking a bite of this. Wabba.
Dad, stop. What? I mean, pause.
No. It's right there. Just let me get a bite, at least.
No. I'm fast.
All right, so Lexi's sitting on the floor over there. I've got some peanut butter. Come here, come on, you want a treat? You want a treat? Lexi, pause. Ha!
No!
Oh, let's get some peanut butter.
Wait, what? Leia? What are you doing?
Leia, look,
what
peanut butter,
doing?
Peanut butter. yummy. Oh, yeah, lick her face. Unpause. No, stop it. No more, don't waste my peanut butter. So yesterday we had to pack it up. The tide started moving in too much and the spot that we were fishing in actually is submerged completely underwater once the tide comes in. Instead of going salt water, what are we gonna do?
We're gonna go freshwater because the tide for salt water isn't right.
We're headed down to Homestead and we're gonna try to put Lexi on a peacock bass. Hopefully a big one, right?
Yeah.
So we found a place to fish, right?
Yeah.
Pause. I'm gonna go get this stuff.
No.
Bye. Alright, while she's hanging out, I gotta go over here and get the fishing rods and stuff. And We'll be back.
All right, so I just had to completely re-rig all the rods up. Got some live bait, so I'm just using a 1-0 hooks with 20-pound fluorocarbon leader. Just a little double uni knot to get them tied up. Lexi's over here patiently waiting. It's only been a few minutes though, she's all right. Unpause.
Nope.
All right, so I have an idea. I got an idea. You just fart? Okay. She didn't know that's going in the video. If you catch a fish first.
You have to take me to Robert's here.
Okay, I'll take you to Robert's here for a milkshake. But you have to catch a fish first. I'll let you cast. I'm going to get rigged up when you cast. And whoever catches the fish first wins, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Dad, guess what?
What?
Pause. Now, take the rod and I'm going to go fish.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Goodbye.
Got a fish on?
Yep, fish on.
Looks like a strong fish. What you got?
Peacock.
Peacock. Nice. So it looks like you're going to the get your milkshake.
Yep.
All right. Wanna flip it up? Got him. Good job, Lex.
Good job. There you go. Nice fish. All right, he's a pretty one. Oh, he's got like some scars and stuff up against here. Pretty cool though.
Good job. Send him back. Gently, head first.
Good job. High five.
All right. Cast out, see if I can get my fish now. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Got him. Woo! Little guy. Little guy. Got him. Look at that. Little male. You see this slight little hump, so he's a young guy. He's fat for such a small peacock though. Very nice. All right, let him go. Oh, it's starting to rain on us now.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's cold, it's cold, it's cold. Yeah, slowly cold. Reel, slowly reel. Okay. Oh, it's raining. Good old Florida weather. It's raining, then it's sunny. It's raining, then it's sunny. And it's raining, and it's sunny. Did you enjoy your milkshake?
Yeah,
yeah?
I didn't finish it yet.
All right, well maybe it's gonna melt. And now it's gonna rain again.
So the pause challenge made everything fun and interesting, but we went fishing, and tell them what happened yesterday.
Yesterday, we got a massive fish.
Massive.
We got a massive fish. Massive.
Pause. She's struggling to talk. There was a massive fish, hit the line. I hooked into it, and it just kept pulling drag. I mean, it did not want to stop. I handed Lexi the rod, and what happened when I handed you the rod? Unpause.
It pulled me off the rock.
It pulled her off the rock, almost pulled her in the water, actually pulled her in the water a little bit, and it messed up her shoes, so I owe you a pair of shoes.
Yeah.
But long story short, got wrapped around a log and broke off. We ended up packing it in and coming home for the night. But today we went out trying to get fish again, and how was the weather?
It was horrible. 15 mile per hour wind, rain on and off.
We did get a couple fish. We tried a few other spots, just no go because the weather is really that bad. I mean, it's literally pouring outside right now. I really hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Lexi, tell them what to do.
Slam that subscribe button and hit that post notifications.
Guys, we're out. Don't look at my hair. Gosh.
I slay with a passion, they say I be swagging, they slaying in fashion. Feel like King Arthur, I just laid a dragon, my jig on the bottom, I ain't even snagging. Slay like a savage, from slicking the best.